Message title is Renewal of the Mind. Turn with me to Ephesians chapter 4 verses 22 to 24. The Apostle Paul shares a powerful message about personal transformation and renewal. It speaks of putting off our old selves, corrupted by deceitful desires, and embracing a new self that reflects God's righteousness and holiness. This passage tells the inspiring story of Ruth, a young woman who underwent an extraordinary transformation, shedding the chains of her past to embark on a journey of self-discovery and transformation. In a forgotten town nestled amidst towering mountains, Ruth lived a life burdened by a dark secret that had consumed her with bitterness and despair. Having grown up in a culture that valued pessimism and self-indulgence, she discovered herself caught in a web of rage, hatred, and a warped sense of who she was. Ruth yearned for a way out of the gloom that enveloped her because she felt cut off from life's beauty and meaning. Ruth came into an ancient, abandoned home, buried deep among the woods one fateful day, as the golden colors of the sun adorned the sky. She entered warily, drawn in by its strange attraction, feeling the weight of buried secrets in every shadow. She uncovered a dusty box with an elaborate key within the crumbling walls. She unlocked the door to a hidden room full of vivid butterflies beautifully dancing in captivating patterns with quivering hands. Ruth was captivated by the amazing sight of a butterfly emerging from its cocoon. The delicate creature struggled, fighting against the confines of its former self. Each struggle made it stronger, revealing wings adorned with breathtaking hues of blue and gold. In that moment, Ruth realized the parallel between her own life and the transformative process unfolding before her eyes. She saw herself as a person trapped in the cocoon of destructive choices, yearning for a new beginning. Inspired by the victory of the butterfly, Ruth called out to God, surrendering her brokenness and seeking forgiveness. Like a gentle breeze, God's grace enveloped her, healing the wounds of her past and breathing new life into her weary soul. This marked the beginning of Ruth's journey of self-discovery and transformation. Day by day, she embraced a renewed mindset, replacing bitterness with forgiveness, anger with love, and despair with hope. As she let go of the shackles that confined her, her heart flourished, radiating the righteousness and holiness that come only from God. Ruth's story serves as a powerful reminder that no matter how entangled we may be in the web of our past, God's grace has the power to set us free. Just as the butterfly emerged from its cocoon, we too can shed our old selves and embrace the new life that Christ offers us. The words of Ephesians 4 verses 22 to 24 resonate deeply, urging us to lay aside the burdens of our former lives and renew our minds. Through this transformative process, we can put on a new self, clothed in righteousness and holiness. Ruth's incredible transformation inspires us to embrace change and embark on our own journeys of transformation. Regardless of the weight of our past, God's grace empowers us to break free. Let us be encouraged by Ruth's story and the powerful message of Ephesians 4 verses 22 to 24. For in doing so, we will discover the abundant life that God has lovingly prepared for each of us. Amen.